where I left you.
I skipped. Titanic.
Yeah, Tom.
Great job indeed. Thanks, sir.
We're going to put this in the microwave and we're going to do as it says and listen carefully. Okay?
Okay.
So, listen up.
Yay!
Yay!
I got to listen carefully. Be quiet. Listening carefully? Be very careful. What am I listening for?
What are we listening for?
It's broken. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54,
We got like 100 and something now. I think 142 or 243.
We're gonna have to make a bet. How many do you think popped?
100.
I'll guess 120. We'll see.
101.
So don't take a handful and because we're gonna count them as we eat them. Do we still listen carefully?
I
think it's about done.
I think I pick 101. You pick 120?
I think it's about done. We're gonna burn it.
Yeah.
120, that was it.
That was. And
you can see the butter leaking out. Mm. Hold on. Do, do, do. Those look like old lady pajamas. Okay, need me to help you across the street?
Do you just want me to?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, boom. I'm too old. Come on, let's go walk. Alright. Get over there!
Taking too long.
I think we'll need a bigger bath. Alright.
I think I was off.
Not used to these smaller bags.
Really? Does it fit?
Yep, it fits.
So we were way off. We ate 187 popcorn pieces. And then there were the crumbs. So we're playing air golf.
Yeah, I hit her in the face already.
Ow! That one really hurt.
You got me
bubbles. Here, come here. Come here, kid. You threw it hard. Oh, I miss. Hit me right in, right there.
I'm so sorry, buddy.
Watch where you're going.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hold it real far away now. You missed. Whatever.
Nope. Alright, wait. I'm so sorry, bud.
Sure you are. You did it on purpose.
No, actually, I didn't.
Whatever.
Okay.
You're mean to me. So you see that our babysitting skit, you think I'm mean to her, she's the mean one.
Yes, I am.
We watched Titanic today.
It made me cry.
It makes me cry every time.
Alright, you get one more and then we'll play Beanbag Hunt.
Okay. You got all my stuff.
I'm so sorry, buddy, for hitting you in the gut.
Yeah. Yeah. Rich. Okay. Guys, we're in war. Ah! Put your fort back up. We're hiding behind our fort, guys. Get her.
I don't have one.
I was throwing good, trust me. I was.
I got.
Hang on.
I got two.
Stop moving out of the way. That was close. Oh, they hit each other. Oh, man. Fire! Fire! Ah! For Narnia!
I never knew I would go hard on you.
Oh, no. I shouldn't have worn white pants today. What was I thinking? Oh, she's waiting until she's completely loaded up.
Fire!
Ah!
Are you really gonna put it there?
Hit me with your best shot.
Fire!
We're doing another beanbag hunt. I'm trying to think, there's not many places in their yard to hide them. And I don't want to hide them in the same places where she already found them. All they could see Oreo. Hi. Aw, I didn't mean to scare you. Two more. I put one in the grass. Oh, you can't even see it. Oh, maybe that one's too hard. So I'll hide one real close to it. So. That's good, right? One left. Put one right there. Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Then I'll Is there any over here?
Yes.
Is there any more?
One more.
Oh. Hi, Gracie. That's all red and white yellow.
One's kind of hidden in the grass.
Where? Over here?
Along the fence somewhere.
What color is it?
Yellow. Do-do-do-do-do. Two yellows, yes, left.
Can you see from here?
Sort of, but you can't really tell that it's a beanbag, though. There it is.
And then
one more somewhere here.
Is there under anything?
Yes. You. Nothing through here? Is it over here? No, I don't see it. Mm-hmm. Where
can you see it from?
No, because it's under something.
Oh, yeah.
Where can it be?
What is it under the grill?
It's on the grill somewhere. Where can he be? With his ears so short. You found them all.
Okay.
Good for you.
I want to find them one more time.
Okay. No.
What color is it?
Red. You're making sure to check that.
What?
Making sure you check that one this time.
Yeah.
I walked to that other side of it and just threw it over.
Threw what over?
The beanbag. I was on the other side and I tossed it over the fence. And I changed it up a bit. And three are hidden in that little woodsy patch right there, but they're in plain sight. Where we got the branches for the fire.
I see one. One.
There's three of them, but they're in plain sight.
Because
I'm right where you can see them. Because I knew if I tried to hit him in here, it'd be too hard.
Uh-huh. And the last one is red or yellow? Is it over there?
This side.
So it isn't under anything?
No.
Oh, I see it. And now I got three reds. Wait, right? One. Yeah, three reds and one yellow. So, is there any hidden over there?
There might be if you check the mail.
Really? Did you do?
The rest are in the front.
We don't have balls. That'll be great.
When? One, two, three,
one four. One yellow, one red.
Haley, does that make a bigger deal? Look at the present I found from Best Buy.
The sisters are kind of fighting. Kind of, sort of.
What'd you say?
Wait, you're such a brat.
Is it over here?
No.
Can you see from right here? Sort of?
No.
Is it over here?
No.
Is it over there?
Yeah.
And it's a yellow.
I see it. Dana! You made it a spot!
Ow. You win.
What?
You win again.
My turn.
Yeah. Okay. I'll hide in the garage. Come get me.
What?
Come get me after you hit him.
Okay.
I'll be waiting. I'll be in timeout. I was told I gotta check the mail. Oh, look what we got in the mail. We got a bean bag.
Yeah, I know what that's called too.
I'm winning. I'm a winner. Somewhere by the car.
Second and hours. Maybe they had to say some time. I know how it goes.
Over here?
Okay. Come here, beanbag. Beanbag. Where are you?
Wait, where are they?
Very good.
Beanbag. I found one. Two red ones.
And then one is over here.
No, there isn't.
It's under something.
Yeah. One more red. Okay.
Wait, hold on.
Hold on.
We're missing a leg.
Red tuck.
She goes for those tomatoes.
We're eating at Jason's Deli tonight. We were gonna go to the movies, but we decided to do the movies tomorrow.
What?
So, we're at Jason's Deli. Dana got the salad bar.
Loaded up on the tomatoes.
That's what I do too. I load up on tomatoes.